Now, our next acts, you can check them out here at the Eado Comedy Show. You can check them out at Station Theater. You can also check them out on their very own radio show and podcast on 92FM KELZ every Wednesday night. Ladies and gentlemen, y'all, give a warm Eado welcome for Can't Tell Us Nothing!
We are down one person. I don't know what he's doing, but that's our own personal problem. But to get our show started, we're going to ask you a question, and it's going to be a very light question. We're just going to try to pull some information so we can do that for our set. It's very harmless. But the question is, what is the biggest waste of money you've ever seen someone spend on something that they thought was important?
Like a cat. Whatever.
Cat, grandma.
What are those big massage chairs? They're like $5,000 or $7,000.
You have one of those? You got that? Anybody else?
We're going to get a couple.
You got one? He's like, you got one.
I want the massage chair.
So tell me about the experience. Was it her? No. The experience. So when you were there, like, did you laugh? Did you kind of like, what store were you guys at?
I was with a friend, and the friend just bought this thing and was in debt and had problems and just thought that this person really needed this chair, and it was just like, you are insane.
So she financed the chair, or
yes.
She was already in debt. She financed it.
So did she buy it for a person who was in debt?
She bought it for herself. She bought it for herself.
So she could relax.
Did your friendship with her change after that moment? Like, did you kind of go, I'm nice for a couple weeks?
Yeah, it was disconcerting. It was weird.
Cool question. Did you ever try the chair?
Yes.
To see what it was like?
I was never invited.
In your friend's offense, it is a very expensive chair.
Yes.
Do you invite people over to use your chair?
No.